If I didn't close my console, it would have started me right away from where I was. Oh wait, it kind of did.
Thanks, Miguel.
Thanks, Miguel.
You're the kind man who saved Mummy. Thank you.
You're the kind man who saved Mummy.
Any friend of the innkeeper is a friend of mine.
I have so much money. I could afford some stuff.
I trust it's all here.
Idolist of the Empire Orchestrian role. 40,000? Holy shit.
Keep fighting the good fight.
Oh wait, I can sell stuff.
Could never have too many. Yeah, that'll fetch a good price. Here's what we agreed on. Good day.
No side quests. Nothing up here. Waste my damn time. Oh. There's gotta be something up here. Histoire Orchestrian Roll. I got more music.
Quentin, my good man. It seems we'll be spending the night.
I thought as much. Where do you find that one?
What, him? You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Quentin here is an old friend, one who is sympathetic to our cause.
Sympathetic? And he knows about your little sanctuary. I would never have guessed so many people were bent on setting us free. When last I checked, the mere thought would only a trip to the gallows.
Graphics look good.
Well aware of the risks,
I'd hope so, if the damn PS5 game.
And what could be more rewarding than your very own Dominant of Fire?
A Dominant? Here? Now that I would like to
A
see.
Dominant? Here?
Meaning you haven't.
No, but nothing passes unnoticed in Lost Wing. Take your brand, for example.
Lip syncs off? Just classic.
People
classic
will see that
Square Enix games.
And I need hardly tell you how they will greet the inquiries of a bearer. You are afraid your words will fall on deaf ears. As they have ever since.
I'm surprised they lip-sync to the English.
Mark.
translation. It's usually the Japanese actor.
Happily, I can provide a solution to your dilemma. As a favor to Sid, that is. Take this. You will find it has the uncanny power to loosen tongues. May the mothers guide you.
This might be Imperial land, but here in Lostwing, it's his word that's law.
But how?
You don't need to worry about that just yet. Trust me. Everyone in Lostwing knows what that seal means, and what it means if they don't take note. Now we can sit here counting our blessings, or put them to good use and find that dominance. Your choice.
Go find the dominant.
Let's see if this thing really works.
Wait, what? Where the fuck? Oh.
That a hanged man, I see.
Hanged?
Master Quentin must think you're important.
Master Quentin.
It's a good thing you done today, getting rid of those bastards. If you hadn't come when you did, I'd be on my way to Ash by now. Along with the others. Poor buggers.
These others, was there a dominant among them? A dominant of fire?
Might have been, yeah. Royalists seem to think there was, anyhow. A thin bloke all swallowed up in his robes
like
one of the Grieger's churchmen.
Do you recall anything else about him?
What do you assume it's
only
a dude?
Only that he weren't alone. Was a young maid who went wherever he did, including the church. And wherever the Royalists dragged them both off to before you got here.
I see. Thank you.
I see. How do I get over there? I don't think I'm going the right way.
Ah, Master Quinton took a liking to you, I see. And there I was, thinking you were in bed with Sid. Wonder what Gav will have to say about this. Speaking of whom, if you see him, tell him thanks for looking after us. Now, what can I help you with?
I'm searching for a dominant of fire. Gav seems to think he might have taken refuge here.
We see a lot bearers around these parts. But I do seem to recall one who commanded the flame. Now, whether or not that makes him a dominant, I can't say. But the Waludas certainly took a keen interest in the poor sod.
Did you get a look at him?
Didn't have a chance. One of the other bearers might have, though.
Thank you. I wonder if Sid's found anything.
Tell me that scowl means you've got good news. So, a shady lad with a hood, and his equally shady lass. Not much to go on, but
But...
I've been thinking, if our friend is a Dominant, why not just burn the Royalists to a crisp? There's a reason he's holding back, and I reckon he has something to do with his partner.
What makes you say that?
One of the villagers I talked to said the two were separated. If the Waludas have her, our Dominants like to think twice before starting any fires. Whoever he is, he's shown himself to have a level head. He's careful, cunning, and he doesn't want to be found. This could spell trouble for us and the Royalists both. Still, it'll be a whole lot worse if we set off after them with bleary eyes and empty bellies. There should be a pair of pallets waiting for us back at the inn. Shall we?
We shall.
Now, about those beds.
Beds? I seem to recall your request being to spend the night. And for that, the floor will more than suffice.
Wow.
Better than a wet rock, I suppose. My thanks, Quentin. Next time you're at the hideaway, our floor's all yours.
No need for thanks, Sid. This isn't an act of charity.
You don't say.
In exchange for my floor, I shall be requiring your services. The Royalists saw fit to erect a barricade across the road south when they occupied the village, and failed to remove it when they left. I expect it to be gone before you leave.
As you wish.
Jeez, man, this guy's demanding.
Well, that took longer than expected. First time dismantling the barricade. It gets easier, don't worry.
I won't.
If we leave now, we'll arrive at the Cair when the shadows are at their deepest. Unless you'd rather wait.
No more waiting.
The road south end.
Some action.
Unless.
I know of another shortcut. You should be so lucky.
Why is there a random ladder here? Oh. The Bible.
Weep not, my children, for hope is not yet lost. Keep faith in your hearts.
Ow.
Nothing down here but dust and cobwebs. Unless you're here to help me get rid of them.
Am I going the right way? I don't think so. I was going the right way the first time.
Cuts through Lorbert's Pass to Cair Northern. You're not thinking of heading that way, are you?
See ya.
If the Royalists were looking to take the care, they'd have posted sentries to prevent any unwelcome surprises. At least I would have.
Well, you should know.
Let me hit something. Come on. No, this is the right way.
Give them all you've got. Don't let them get away.
Owned.
What are the Royalists thinking? Why take a stronghold they've no chance of holding?
When they've no intention of holding it. The King is up to something.
The King?
Well, you don't think they're acting on a whim, do you? This is one of His Majesty's cunning stunts. And he sent his best to execute it.
His cunning stunts? His stunning cu-
There they are.
Whoa. There's a mage. Try that again. Do it. Damn right.
Hard not to crack, even when it isn't crawling with Royalists.
I don't care who else is in there.
Stunning Kuntz. Where's Torgal? Come here. Oh. Where? Ooh, I fed him a treat.
Enjoy battering down the front door. I hazard this endeavor will require a bit more tact.
There's an old sluice that empties under the bridge. It should see us through to the lower levels of the care. Sid. We both know why I'm here. But what is it that you want? Why would you risk your life for a handful of outcasts? If anyone ever learned what you've been doing with their property...
They'd have my head in a box. But this isn't just about dominance and bearers, it's about all of us. What I want is to build a place where it doesn't matter what you are, but who you are. But our world isn't ready for a place like that. So, until it is, I use the power I've been given to show people there is hope.
So, tell me about this Benedicta.
The best and worst decision I ever made.
I knew it. I knew they banged.
Underestimate her, Clive. A fight with her icon is not one you're likely to walk away from.
Garuda. Warden of the Wind.
Hey.
Hmm?
There's a red star up there. I can go back to here if I wanted. The hideaway. Cair Norvin.
Thalan has fallen. The Eastern Territories all but belong to
I'll have my men ready to depart by noon.
Don't bother.
Chill out but with your tits.
Without adamantite,
the blight would have engulfed the mines ere long. Besides, you
Barnabas.
Already have your orders.
Yes, my liege.
The dark swallows more of the realm with each passing day.
Show the nips.
The land starved of the ether that gives it life. And as the fringes fade, the people flock to the mother crystals, desperate for their blessing.
It's gonna be another Last of Us incident.
The war we wage for possession of that blessing, it breaks us from within, hastening us to our own destruction.
And so you do what must be done.
I unite the dominance, that we may bring an end to the strife, and found a new order to see us unto tomorrow.
That's pretty cool, though. I joined that.
The world must be restored, and I will see it so.
You might have already had Sidolphus not betrayed us.
Can I do this live thing? Yeah, let me see what he is. So he's the king of Walud. He doesn't have much yet. Okay, continue.
Him again. Lust you still for his embrace?
But of course not. My liege.
Relax.
I serve you and you alone.
Oh, the gratuitous side boob.
I remember well the day you first entered these halls. Your pale hand pressed into his, as if it would never let go.
That was a long time ago. Yours is the only hand I need.
Oh my lord. Oh my liege.
Now and always.
Soon, my dear. Soon all will know. Whose hand it is that
Oy.
Keeps them from falling into the darkness.
Hold the darkness. My leash. Never let me go.
This is just... Ay, ay, ay. It's like Square has been celibate for how many years, and now they're able to just
One
be horny.
One of our sentries has failed to report, Malay. Your orders?
Pull the men back inside the care, Geralf.
He is here, then.
Getting hot and bothered.
Have them lead Sid and his little pet to the chapel. I shall entertain them there.
Huh.
you've come for me after all.
So dark in here, I can't see shit. Headwind.
That's a nice there we go. Trick. You'll have to teach me sometime.
You don't have fire, dude. You're lightning. Hear rats. I think this chapter was in the demo, but I never played it because it would be spoilers.
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars.
In here. They're all empty.
And? You're gonna give up?
This gate.
Need some help.
Up to you, Nick.
Oh, wow. What the fuck? How'd they do this? There's like pressure on the control. It's getting harder to push down on my R2 button. It's like physically. What the fuck? It's like there's something underneath the button that was stopping me from pushing it down. I thought my controller was already broken. That's weird.
Did you hear that?
Unfortunately, yes.
What's up, cuck lords?
This door only leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick.
How about a window?
Bloody show off.
What? How am I showing off what? Jumping out a window? Go that way, so I'm going this way.
Well, we found the Imperial garrison right where the Royalists left them.
That's a dude right there. What's up, bitches?
Sure.
it up, buddy. Shit.
Back, Lord Commander.
Oh, I'm not staying.
Another one of these guys.
Shots didn't know what hit them.
Wait, what was that? Increases Scarlet Cyclone damage. Forget to. I guess I don't really have many points anyways.
All this bloody running. After them.
Oh. Attack an opponent from the front while it is guarding will deal no damage. Okay. Boom. There's that thing again. My sticky R2 button.
The only way is through the chapel.
Then Grey Grieger must have plans for us. For prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lostwing?
You mean where's the Dominant? Walud shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidulfus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. The world that we can build.
You need me? Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of them.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
Uh-oh.
You know nothing of me, Sidulfus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want. I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all.
And don't make me feel bad.
You were lying to me then. So what
changed? Benedicta.
What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, Then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore.
Oh god, she's triggered.
If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sidolphus.
Oh, fuck. Damn.
Stand back, Clive.
What do you mean stand back? I want to fight her. Got it, the Super Saiyan battle. She's broken. She has like, she can summon other birds.
Oi.
Oi.
Finish them.
What, you want to fight your little birdies?
Well, Sid. At least it's not three against one.
Oh. Oh. They bumped into each other. Counter. Ow. Oh, whoops. Packing heat. Oof.
Keep your distance, boy. There, boy.
buckle! My wounds, boy!
Inheritance? Oh god.
Doesn't look happy, Togo. Come on.
I figured she'd get mad. Oh, double hit. No way Sid's dead.
Sid, are you all right?
Do I look all right?
Oh my. Internal bleeding.
Benedicta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath?
Sorry. Come on, Togo.
Give him a fucking high potion or something, bro. Where are you? Yo, you want a high potion?
You grow wings yet?
Fuck off.
Then you better start climbing those stairs.
I'll sit guard. In here.
She must be here somewhere.
Oh. Some opponents will cast Cure. Which one of you is a healer? This guy. Ow.
Thank you.
Where you at, Benedicta? Benedicta Cumberbatcha? Damn, Torgo looks pissed. More guys. She should be gone by now. Too slow. Those guys take forever to kill. I wonder what that red star is out there.
Finally.
All right, where are you? Benedicta. Oh, there she is.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want.
That's not gonna work with me, lady.
Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Clev's like oddly turned on. Say yes. Oh shit, she has Aroga?
Oh!
She has a lot of projectiles. That benefits me. Oh, the music! This is her first phase for sure, because look at how fast her health is going down. Oh yeah, Torgul. Hey, you watch it. Oi! Oi!
Cry all you like. There's no one to save you now.
Oi! Why is the music like happy? Oi! Fucking hit my dog, you bitch. It's fine, I'm not too worried, you know, like, he's a crucial gameplay mechanic, I don't think he's dead. Oh, you like that parry. A sick fight. Big hands. What the fuck? How you do that? Her super form is much better than, like, Clive's. Ramblefall? I'm gonna wait till the last sec. Not again. Oh, wow. Oh, she doesn't want to hit me. What the?
Shit.
Ow. Ow. Torgal again. Torgal, stop saving me. Saving me, buddy. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh! Don't fuck with my dog, bro. Oh, damn! Damn! Holy shit, Torgal. Oh. I can't see. Oh, what the? Whoa. Holy shit, she's fucking going crazy. Faster now.
Keep your distance, boy. Give them all you've got, boy. Don't let them get away. Give them all you've got, boy. Don't let them get away.
Oh.
Give them all you've got, boy.
Hiya! That was a crazy fight. I didn't even need my super form.
You are but a branded.
Oh, you don't know yet?
How? How did you do it? How did you even survive? How?
The answer is simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Oh, get out of here with that corny
shit. Why aren't you dead?
Her voice actors are fucking
played your games.
Awesome.
Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you?
Give me your shit. Yeah.
Right.
Suck 'em dry. I guess he didn't know he could do that. Holy shit. And even Torgel. Oh, that's that dude who... That's the guy who fucking was there when he killed Joshua, dude. Does she still have her power?
Enough of this.
Oh, barely.
What?
I feel kind of bad. Sorry.
She's gone.
What? What's happening?
Give her back. Give her back. Give her back.
My lady.
Where is she? Where is Garuda?
That's tragic. I ship this guy because I think he's the only one that gives a shit about her.
What the hell is going on?
Yeah, what is going on? Give it back. That was mine.
Her power, you...
That was mine, see? Oh shit, there it is. Oh shit.
Fuck me. Nah. Bear has found a way out.
Fuck me.
Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all.
Damn it all. Trophy earned. Holy fuck. He got burnt. Okay, now it's definitely Joshua. Now we know for sure.
What was that?
Margrace?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
He's even royalty, or something. My Grace, it has to be Joshua. Oops, why did I... Wrong button. Oh, no active lore allowed. I wanted to see who it was.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made him miss their morning gruel. Come on. If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Wings of Change. Clive has claimed a portion of the icon Garuda's essence. Attuning with Garuda not only changes the elemental aspect of Clive's magic spells, but also allows access to several iconic abilities such as Gouge. Okay. Garuda's Feet. Deadly Embrace. Changing icons. Okay, I was trying to figure out what L2 does.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it.
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me. Along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
I want to pet Torgal because he saved my ass twice. But I can't. Damn it. Alright, boys. Wanna see this? Hiya! Oh, yeah, I got wind. Whoa. Wicked weave. Ah, so instead of dashing, instead of this. I pull them to me. Oh. Cool.
Out.
I like that I can seamlessly change icons. It's pretty good.
The bridge is closed. He dies. Turn back. Or the danger speaker.
A little getting I'm getting used to having to juggle. Juggle the moves.
Oh, it's only me.
Gum, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire. You don't do things by halves, do you? This way.
But I didn't do that, though.
So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bearers, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me into Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
Let's go, Gav. Gav is totally dead.
I reckon he likes you.
She's gone. She's gone.
God, she's lost it.
You have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas.
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
Just carry her by your fucking...
He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
Oh my god, and never mind. Ship no more. She doesn't even care.
Carol.
Oh, they got Jesus. Oh my god, it's the, who is it, the Dalmekians? Ironblood? Who the fuck?
What do we have here?
Oh, just some bandits.
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
She used to be a
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore.
Why are we sympathizing with Benedicta, man?
Let's go home.
She better be good at the end. Oh, tragic.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Whoa.
This wretched world.
Holy fuck. How sick. There's Garuda. Wait, so how does she?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Why is she so covered up? What do you mean?
Understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
There's a bunch of the harpies out here, man. Man, they take forever to kill.
There are so many.
Oh, they're just wind elementals.
One for every fragment.
Nothing like a woman scorned. We're all about red flags. I like that her abilities can be used in the air.
Thank you.
Rook's Gambit. Ooh, it's like a counter. Aerial Blast? What the? Oh, these are like the mega. I guess I never even got Phoenix's. Holy. Allows assignment to any icon? What does that even mean? I like this better.
Off.
He's in there. I know it.
Why would he be in there? The Eye of the Tempest. Thank you.
Clive. What's that?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his icon took Joshua.
Look out!
Oi!
Dead?
Ant is dead.
I'm here, and so's Togo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid!
What? What do you mean, Sid? He just said he's okay. Whoa. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I wonder what's gonna happen in this chapter.
Where did he go?
Oh, what the fuck? God, she's laughing.
I'm not here for you, Garuda!
There he is.
I found you.
You called me. Why?
What the hell? Yeah, come here. Jesus. Aerial blast. There it is.
Oh, ow. Oh god, I'm getting wrecked. I just can't see where I am. Ow. Oh shit! Oh! Oh god, ew. Oh! There goes her whole claw. Oh, what the fuck? In the eye. That eye was bleeding earlier when she was still human form. Oh, what the?
You're nothing. But a monster.
He does regenerate?
And I will not let you stand in my way!
Damn. Oh boy. Damn. He told me what? Kablamzo. Fire and wind? There's gonna be so many forest fires around here. I guess it's the first time that
I've transformed, right? Only you can prevent forest fires or fucking cause them. Oh shit, Skyfall. Holy shit. Holy shit, choke slam. Oh, my arm. getting wrecked now. Oh, what the? Ew. That was pretty sick. My arm like grew back from its bones. Hellfire, oh shit, here we go. Damn. That's pretty brutal, I just fucking burning her arms off. Leveled up twice. Or no, just once. Oh wait, yeah, twice. What the? Well, damn. Oh shit, watch out. Damn, look at this shot right here.
Control it, Clive! It is you, isn't it, Clive? Stop this! Now!
Oh shit! I don't want to fight you, bro. Every time he does that, like, electric vein thing, it reminds me of Jimmy Neutron. Oh shit, it's Rama. Humble me, bro, humble me.
This is your problem. Bloody mess, this. You've been chasing. It was inside you all along.
Surely we didn't delete Benedict out of it. I wouldn't be surprised.
I'll be damned if I know what that means.
Damn, and that's your proof right there. Or not.
Oh, Benedict.
She's here just to say her goodbyes. Sorry, lass.
Why? Why did you have to listen to him? Benner. This can't be what you wanted, can it?
Damn, he had a nickname. Man, I thought she was gonna come through. This fucking Chad.
King is bold, desperate.
Oh, that's Barnabas?
Will you engage him personally, Your Highness?
Of course.
Dion? Who are you? Is he a dominant as well?
Breath fill your wings.
Wings? Oh, he's Bahamut. Damn. Sheesh. Damn, Odin looks sick.
The prince is with us.
Holy fuck. Holy shit. Wait, what? You just dipped? I was hoping no one died, so at least no one died. I want to fight these guys 1v1 first before you guys kill yourselves.
Reform the cohorts. At once.
Dragoon Knight, Commander. Cool. Can I join you guys? Fucking Prince Charming looking ass.
Saboteurs. Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father? Is
he? Radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here.
I like how casual he is about it. Just like, all right, round two. I don't know, Bahamut kind of sick. Who's this? Oh, it's me again.
It was me.
I fucking called it.
Joshua.
Good job, idiot. Wait, is he butt naked? He's butt naked.
Ah, you're awake. You're just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Eh?
Kill me. It was me. I killed him. I killed Joshua. I killed them all. I'm a monster. And I deserve to die. So end it. End it. Please. Please. Ah!
Boom.
I reckon I can take you. If that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll, see you in the hole.
Sid likes to say that I'm handsome. He's mentioned Sid, Clive's looks like a bunch of times. How tragic. No purpose now. Now that I found out who the fuck the second Dominator of Fire is, there are certain times in the game that side quests will become temporarily available.
May as well hear what he has to say.
Why are they showing dog? Oh. I want to get enough to unlock the mega move. I think I'm gonna speak with Sid and then maybe.
Don't go making me throw you back in there now, eh?
You're not gonna do shit. Oh, Torgal.
Make it quick.
What's Make it quick. Here? Ooh. A better sword. Finally can get rid of my pre-order sword. Stormcry. All I need is a wind shard. Guess I might as well.
Not bad. If I do say so myself.
Not bad if I do say so myself. Guess I can make that.
No scratches, right? Not bad, if I do say so myself.
Ooh, look at my sword. It's like her sword. Got like a little feather on it. Ooh.
And what do you want?
If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it. Finished, are you?
Wait, where's the bar? I wanna... fuck with the music. I think I got new music.
What's this? 30?
Here, you. Newcomer. Why don't you join me for a drink,
I'd been cast out and left for dead when Sid found me.
Sound of silence. Oh, there's just no music. Oh, this is the one I found. Oh, there's a Moogle. Oh, I can't talk to him. Come on, look at that guy.
Eat your food while it's hot and see that none goes to waste. And you will always be welcome at the fan shop.
Good day.
I love these sounds.
There is a rather fascinating excerpt I've been meaning to show you.
Ooh. Edges. The term edgy has historically been used to describe those ethereal and they're just like familiars. There's basic information, and then there's like hidden truths that you can learn. Its dominance is most often born among the distance. Oh, she was part of a tribe. Damn, poor Geralf got wrecked. Truly unfortunate.
What subject shall we consider today?
Rama. Epic.
Did you learn everything you needed?
Arcade mode? Replay any previously cleared stage and be awarded a score. Okay. Replay any stage, but at current level. Huh. I wonder who I can train with now. I'm gonna test the gambit move. Shit. The timing is kinda. Oh, come on. Damn, the window's fucking tiny. Yeah, the window's fucking small for that. Visited everyone that I could.
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Well, still have a bit of fight left in you. Then listen, I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up a scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready.
I don't know if I want to... I don't think I should keep going. Journey to the King's Fall. Yeah, I think I'm done. I think here's a good spot. Are these like baby chocobos? I think they are.
The lime didn't work, and nor did the straw. I'll have to try something else.
Is that book interesting?
You'd know if you learned your letters.
Damn, you can't read. Okay, I'm gonna save it then. Till next time, I guess.